Daniel got a job!
I got a fucking job. I hope I hung up when I just said that.
Yeah.
I'll be getting a call back soon later. And then, yeah. It'll just be job, job, job for me, me, me. What?
Nothing, it's just I haven't got one yet and I gotta go to that damn event.
Mm. All the way in Skegness. Why didn't you tell me it was next week?
I did.
No, you didn't.
Well, you're on the phone.
Well, yeah, when I'm on the phone.
Not that it matters anyway, you got a job, you don't have to go.
Yeah. Okay, so, where were we? Oh yes, we were playing as Gary. Although we could play as them two now.
Yeah. There is no exit. There is no reason. Look at the spike.
I'm not sure what that is. It looks like the top of a gravestone.
I don't have a purple key, do I?
It's locked. The core hangs from... Oh my god!
Oh shit. Okay.
That's a bit cheap. Never pulled the middle one. You must be kidding me!
It switches the power.
Phew! Thank goodness. I thought it wouldn't come back.
What do you think, middle right?
Go ahead. Okay. Oh, so he's a bridge now?
Yes.
Don't step on his eyes. Is that all you can do here?
Possibly.
Hmm. Yeah, save just in case. Can you go there? Now we can cross! Is it okay to cross? Stare intently. Hmm. What is that? What are you doing, Ib? Come on, let's cross! What?
Ib doesn't feel good about crossing.
Okay. Let's cross. Guess so!
No, we just had to ask politely.
Okay. Ib, let's not open that box, okay? Why not?
No.
You freak. What have you done? Oh no, that's for him.
Well, I couldn't get below it, so I don't know how I was supposed to get it.
No, go back. Push it down the hall.
Oh, okay.
Because he's right below, isn't he?
And then make that connection.
Well, look, the cords are right there. And they're only cords, so you can only go up and down.
Well, I guess that's true. So we had to ask politely.
I guess. So did we push it below? No. We must have to... Oh, okay. I wasn't really sure if that was a hole or whatever.
It didn't look like a hole to me. Okay, creepy doll. I'm gonna ignore you.
Hello there, Gary. I don't like being alone. Take me with you. A disturbing doll. Fuck that shit. I'd rather not. CFC. Hey, why aren't you talking to me? A disturbing doll. Because you're a disturbing doll, that's why.
Yeah, I mean, I tried.
Why are you ignoring me? Do you hate me?
A disturbing doll. It's still disturbing. Nothing's changed about that.
Oh look, another disturbing doll. Hey, play with me! I know lots of fun things we can do.
Okay. Sounds like she's been reading the adult literature.
Did she?
Well, maybe.
I've got lots of friends too. I'll introduce you. I don't want to know anything about you or your friends. Be here forever. That is disturbing. A disturbing doll. How long are you going to follow me? Enough of this. I'm busy here, and I'm not going to be your buddy. Oh, you're going to move out of the way or kick to the wall.
He's very violent, isn't he? What should I do?
I think he's losing a bit. Maybe you want to act a bit calm. It would be best not to get involved here. Oh. Take me. Take me! Okay. It's locked. Ooh, the doorknob is strangely cold. Maybe Elsa's in there.
Elsa? Gas room?
What is this room? Don't want to stay here long. Oh my god, every step you take.
Crap.
You better just go straight up. Holy shit.
Oh my god, I am so dead.
No, you're not.
Okay, good.
Unlimited health. Unlimited health! Are you gonna try it again? Whoa, save or something first.
Alright.
Because if you die, you have to go a bit back. Save station was right there.
Alright, yeah. Oh, that
dude again.
Actually, I don't mind that bastard, but Gary doesn't seem keen on him.
I think Gary's going insane. How long do you think he's been here?
I don't know. Well, he was here when we were here, so about the same time, right? Okay, is this going to be different?
An umbrella. You obtained the red umbrella. Wow, that's a horrible noise. A fishing hook. There's no fishing hook in this.
Maybe it's a twist.
Maybe gotta heat it up.
Yeah, maybe I gotta
use your lighter. I'm always with you. My home is just nearby. I don't like this guy. Marvelous night. What a marvelous night. Hooray! Pedestal of some sort. A flame pedestal? Or like the seven balls of paint? And the room will be coloured. And your bridge will be made. Balls of paint? I wonder what. Oh my god!
One
of yeah, but it's already smashed.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh no, I was talking about the boxes.
Oh. I don't know how you made that connection.
Well, there was paint in the boxes, wasn't there? There's like, there's nothing useful here or whatever.
So, Ib and Mary. Sitting in a tree. Hey, Ib, can I ask you something? Is Gary your dad? So your dad is someone else. I see. Is your mom nice, Ib? Ah, that's good. You want to see your parents again soon, right? I want to get out soon, too. Hey, Ib, if only two of us could get out of here. Then one. Oh my god, look at her face.
Right,
if it could be only two.
What?
Who do you leave with?
This is a shitty question, isn't it? I don't want to do any of these things!
Ooh, I do know the right answer. But
I'd surrender myself?
Do what you want, I'm not going to tell you this one. What? Really, Ib? But then you'd never meet your mom again. It would be really lonely, you know. I can't do this accent. Say things like that. We'll leave together, promise?
Right, I'll take over for a bit.
So that was a.
I'm glad I answered that because it made her compassionate instead of making her feel like.
Yeah, but did you see her face when she asked the question?
No, what was it like?
She had like cross eyes going, if you had to leave with someone, who would you leave with? Being a bit leery.
It's like, you know, you don't want to breed hatred between the friends, do you?
Larry Barry. Oh yeah, go to that painting. Fisherman. There's nobody there, though.
That's what I was thinking. It's
not fun. Tattletale. I wonder what that has anything to do with anything.
Definitely Fred.
And last but not least, skin and... You don't know this word. Skin and teeth.
What's this? Can we put in a name?
Oh, right.
Oh, well done. You actually remembered that.